got Wolf, and you got Lala out here. You add what he did earlier. You add that all up, and you mix it up, and that makes for a combustive situation.
You saw Fred smiling as he pointed at Ruthless Lala, proud of what he did.
Well, you got to think, with every action, you know, there's a plan behind it. He's not coming out here and just randomly acting, right? He's messing with Isaiah Wolf. He's getting in his head. He's doing things purposely to provoke him, throw him off his game. We'll see now if it worked.
Well, it's not working now, as you see Isaiah Wolf angry, just going in with fiery strikes. But I've said this about Fred Yeha before. Fred turns it into another gear once he gets that first shot in the head. Oh. He might just wake up Fred Yeha early here.
Well, he might have just pissed off the wrong guy, because from the looks of it, Fred's dead, baby.
Fred's dead. Flying in with that knee. Wolf trying to end it early. Oh, go again with that flying knee.
That rising knee strikes clean to the jaw of Isaiah. Oh, my goodness. Isaiah Wolf knocking down Fred.
Isaiah Wolf, head of steam. Fred smartly out of the way here. Fred staggered here right out in front of us.
Isaiah Wolf with all the momentum on his side. Oh, my goodness.
You saw Fred bait Wolf in. You hit him with that big boot. Now into the chairs, taking out the first, second, and third row. Wolf laying in a pile of metal here.
Fred using Wolf's body like a bowling ball and those chairs as his bowling pins. Steel Reich. No spare.
No spare here. He won't need another throw, that's for sure. Just got to get him back into the ring.
Well, Wolf's going to have to hope he's got some spare energy left in the tank. He's after being rolled out like a bowling ball. He's going to end up in the gutter real soon if he doesn't get it back together.
You see the way Fred just stomped on the back of the head of Isaiah Wolf. He did that exact same thing to Ruthless Lala last time we were in Studio Z.
So it's no history that these two have bad blood. Today's event's just the latest of a string of issues between these two.
Fred going back into his playbook now. Things are in his control. These two have met before and went to a time limit draw. You know, Fred doesn't want that. Wolf with that boot right to the side of the head.
Goodness, absolutely rocked him, dropped him. Theo's going to have to check if he's still with us.
Isaiah Wolf just wants to turn this into a brawl. He wants this to be a fight. Yeha out of the way.
In a sleeper of his own. He's got him in a standing sleeper. He's cutting off the oxygen.
Trying to drop those hips. He's got those ropes. Fred's got to let go.
He forced to break it off. Grabs it again, though.
The moment he saw Isaiah Wolf let go of that ropes, he went right back to it.
How opportunistic. How savage. How brutal. This is the kind of fight he's bringing here today. No rest for the weary. He's going to keep coming in. He's a predator. Listen,
now,
when a shark smells blood in the water.
Yes, that's what we're seeing right now, because as you see, Fred likes to circle his prey. Now,
my goodness.
Just picking his spots. There's pinpoint accuracy as he drives the heel of his boot right into the spine.
Fred, hey, off the hair!
Fred likes to control the center of the ring.
I mean, that's how you do it. A competitor is going to compete for the center of the ring. That's how you win your fights. In boxing, in MMA, in professional wrestling, he who controls the middle of the ring is usually in control of the fight.
You see there, Fred begging Isaiah Wolf to hit him. He needs that pain to bring him into that other level. Bring that savage out of him.
Oh, my goodness. I'll tell you what, these two bring the worst out of each other. Absolutely. But you love to see the competition, the type of competition we look for here at Combat Zone Wrestling.
Neither man willing to back down as he just lays that shin bone right across the jaw. And now manipulating the joints. He's got the digits of Wolf.
Oh my goodness, that's legit. He's just manipulating joints. He's creating pressure. He's forcing Wolf to move the way that he wants him to, where he wants him to go, when he wants him to go. Fred is in control. It's yeehaw for Yeehaw right now.
Isaiah Wolf back to that corner. Just wanted to be quiet for a moment so we could all hear that impact.
Oh, goodness.
Wolf firing it back. Neither man wants to be one-upped by their opponent, showing they can give it out as hard as they can take it.
Big kick to the midsection, followed by a heavy-ass chop.
Wolf won with, for good measure. These two just playing a game of one-upsmanship right now. But once again, it takes Fred into that other level.
There it is. That stiff offense. He's not going to let up.
Theo's doing his best in there. But Fred just unwilling to give up the assault here.
Yehi absolutely dominating his competition right now. He's going to have to try to wrap this up soon, though. Isaiah Wolf's not going to just stay down. If he gives him too much time to recover, he might make him pay for that mistake.
Well, Fred wants him to get to his feet. Fred's playing with his food right now.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure your parents taught you don't ever play with your food, you know what I mean? And this, in this scenario, your food might just bite back.
Wolf's going to have to do something soon. Fred in control. He's got that wrist control. Not a lot behind that right now. And again.
Goodness. Fred Yehi's got Isaiah Wolf.
Got it locked in again. Fred looking.
Howling for the moon. Oh my God.
Great
goodness.
Counter into that backbreaker.
Unexpected. He's still got some fight in him.
See that?
Both men back to their feet. Shots to lower kidneys.
Fred. Fred not giving Wolf a moment to recover here. Oh!
Big back fist. Oh my gosh.
Look at the eyes of Isaiah Wolf. I don't know if he knows where he is right now. Yeah, going back to it again. Can't breathe, he can't recover.
It seems like Fred came in with a game strategy, and that's to cut off Wolf's oxygen. If you can breathe, you can win.
Again, going back to the hair for that advantage. Rolls him up with the victory roll. There he is. He caught him.
Oh my God.
He caught him.